Hello, Granny Smith 85 here again, and welcome to my second video about cybercrime for newbies. In my previous video, we identified our victim, Mr. John Wright, and we found two of his email addresses. In this video, we'll rob Mr. Wright blind. Remember how in his movie review, John mentioned he uses an online payment platform to pay for his streaming service? What if we could pretend to be the accounting department of this streaming service and ask John to urgently verify his online payment account? Wouldn't that be a great way to steal his money? Well, we can! This free website here will let us forge an email address from the streaming service. And this AI text robot will write a perfect-sounding email for us. Of course, our email's confirmation link will take him to the fake online payment platform my grandson set up. John will log in without suspecting a thing, and he certainly won't double-check the address in the browser. Once he's logged in, his login and password will be mine. I love shopping for toys for Mr. Snookums, especially with John's online payment account. Of course, there are other techniques to lure people into revealing sensitive information via SMS or even voicemail, but our good old-fashioned email works just as well. After all, it takes seconds to let that eloquent robot craft a convincing message in whichever language you choose. In our next video, I'll show you how to make an even bigger score by attacking Mr. Wright's university.